Download Windows 7 Start Orb Loader in http://scuf.deviantart.com/art/win7startorb.1111176715645. Run the tool as administrator. Check Enable Start Orb Loader. Click Browse and browse for the folder in which your Start Orb bitmaps are. Select your desired orb from the orb list. If you want to access the app directly from your desktop context menu, click Shell Integration. Click Save Changes. Restart or log off Windows. Now your Start button will be changed. Just log off and log in to see the new orb.